The other great thing, particularly in Montreal or in Quebec in general, is our cheap education compared to our counterparts. So both for companies and for people themselves, to get well educated is not going to break the bank, despite what some of the protesters might tell you. And so that's great because we have a really, really strong workforce. Not only do you have a well educated workforce, but you'll also have a healthy workforce.